Welcome to the Epever unboxing series. Today, we're presenting the HP Series 20SA, our most advanced charging inverter. In this video, we take you through the entire unboxing process. So let's explore the capabilities of the HP Series 20SA together. The HP Series 20SA is a cutting-edge inverter charger featuring pure sine wave output, compatible with various generator types for charging. It includes an integrated BMS link module and a historical data record function. This device is capable of managing multiple energy sources and supports both single-phase and three-phase parallel output in a fully digitalized format. Let's take a look at the actual product together. Here's the product packaging. It has anti-collision and moisture-proof functions to protect the device during transportation. Okay, let's unboxing it. As we unpack the product, inside, you'll find the HP Series 20SA main unit and accessories, including input-output cable connectors, upper computer communication cable, mounting plate and screws, T-type socket wrench, user manual, optional accessories list, certificate. The user manual is an essential reference containing product usage and troubleshoot. Please read it before using the device. The upper computer communication cable is used to connect to a computer, enabling software upgrades and data retrieval. The mounting plate, screws, and T-type socket wrench are for installing the device. This is the HP Series 20SA device. Its front features a large LCD unit and control buttons. On the left side, there are link ports for connecting multiple devices in single or three-phase parallel configurations. At the bottom are the input-output terminals and device switch. The names of each interface are shown in the diagram. Now, let's watch the installation animation. Once the device is installed, you can proceed to the wiring. If you intend to connect multiple devices in a three-phase or single-phase parallel configuration, please refer to the videos on our YouTube channel. Here, we demonstrate the wiring steps for a single device only. Here is a diagram illustrating the device connections. Please follow these steps for wiring. Begin by protective earth. Next, connect the battery. Then, connect the load. Connect the solar panel. Lastly, connect to the utility. Once the device is wired, double-check the wiring sequence for correctness before turning on the device. Power on the device. When you power on the device, you should see the display screen light up without any error messages, indicating that the device is in normal working condition. Now, you can use it to power your household appliances. Remember, safety and precision are key, so always refer to the user manual for specific guidelines. If you have any questions or need further assistance, contact our support team.